Greetings and welcome to another episode of Let's Occasionally Play Red Baron. I'm invoking my right of infinite rerolls before I become an ace. Fighters are constant mission again, but it is kind of bullshit that I don't give me the same plane as my flight. I am no match for this enemy. Can't even tell what place they're flying. It's definitely something that's faster than the best one.
Whoop! Now!
Are you fucking kidding me? It, that's not how I want to finish this mission. You're not getting away from me. I'll snap you. Yeah! Eat German bullets. I think I saw a flash of airplane over there. Return to base.
Yay!
All of our reconnaissance aircraft was shot down, the mission was a failure. But at least I got a victory. Lost two aircraft. Well, fly next mission. Escort reconnaissance! It's the same one!
Yay!
Oh, for crying out loud, give me a better plane! No! I scored a victory in this is ramshackle bit of canvas and wood. Get one. And he got that one as well. And where's the third player? Behind us. Well, he's got a much better chance than me to shoot that down. I'll stick with the last remaining reconnaissance as well. Darn you, High Command! How dare you deny Klaus the right to a proper plane! Have you no idea how important I am to the war effort? It's because of my skills that you will learn all the French what the French are doing. Why are you turning around? Well, if he's still fighting with that plan, I might be able to see. Again, I'd much rather not lose this plane. Granted, that would be much easier if I had that, but still. That maneuver is just dumb. Plane got more kills than me now. That's not fair. Because recon planes are not unarmed, as you may have noticed. They've got there's a gunner on board, basically. Which makes them a little bit more dangerous in some circumstances. But generally, you usually have a plane that can outmaneuver them quite badly. Does that mean my partner is in this? Give control of the plane to the computer. We can skip some of the boring stuff now. Sucks though. Oh well, hopefully we can actually finish it. Killing off the biggest resistance force in this entire area, and we can move on to slightly more interesting missions. Yay, the partial success. I'll take it. Let's do another mission. Balloon defense! Aha! Our forward observers have spotted Allied scouts heading for our observation balloons in Sector E6. Your orders are to protect our balloons and flame as many Allied aircraft as possible. Start near the balloons, engage and destroy any Allied aircraft that approach. Winds are light, sky is cloudy, daytime. Flight assignments. I'm flying a fuck. Give me a proper plane. Well, at least we're with lots of people, veteran pilots. Right. Trying to stay close to the flight leader. See, they're all flying better planes. I really should get better planes. I want balloons. That's balloons behind us. Below us. No, wait, that's the enemy. Oops. Just two of them. That's not too fair. Yay! Ferdinand, you bastard! Don't fly into my sights! Don't you see I'm flying here? Ah, he's going for the balloon. His partner went for the balloon. Darn you guys, can't you even take care of this? Alright, let's just get some revenge then. I can. These guys can't go anywhere. Failed. Yes. Escort reconnaissance, Fokreiken. I can't choose another one. Line up the rest. Well, at least that's not me stuck behind the enemy. Friend. Aircraft spotted. Right. Yeah! Right, that gave me information. Aircraft. It was an outstanding success and a personal victory for me. Yay! Didn't get anything. Still no aces at this place. Nope. Where are we exactly again? All the way down there. My next mission. Balloon busting! Well, near the action, please. Flight Simons. Albatross D.II's. Right then. V-wing formation. Let's crash. Balloon busting is very fun because, for one, you can rack up a lot of kills by killing balloons. And they usually don't last very long either. Either you blow up the balloons or you don't. Stick close enough to my wing leader. Again, I'm expecting the enemy to come out of the left upper corner somewhere. However, I really want to kill some balloons. For revenge! They killed our balloons. Now we must kill them with the ass. Time to pull. Give the order. The only real problem is that I'm now carrying this. We're now carrying incendiary ammo. Which is very liable to jam the guns. Right, that's one more for me. That one is for the mate. Alright, come on. Pull up. This thing pulls like a brick. Come on. And we torch it. And the music stopped, well that's fine. Well, let's pick up the pace, try and protect the mates. Oh, hit by flak, that's not good. Use to put your plane on fire. Try to lift off a bit, pull up a bit. Oil pressure is dropping, that's not good. Where did the enemy go? Return to base. Phew! And safely at the room. The mission was a success. We lost 2 aircraft. Well, we should have really had better aircraft, but at least I got 2 balloons. Number 3! Best mission recorded! Hey, a medal! What am I gonna get? Thank you. Territorial Service for the German Empire, Lieutenant Klaus, is awarded with the Iron Cross 2nd Class. Well, good enough. The Allied Air Service has begun deploying a new aircraft to its fighter units today. The new scout is called the Sopwith Triplane. Yee. Well, this is where I'll leave you. See you all next time. Thank you for watching.